Yeah,
but not for 4 days.
No, that's what you get.
It's a surprise.
It's a surprise.
Right now we're passing Lunenburg. Okay, well, we're heading south, but not out of Nova Scotia.
Oh.
So let's see where we go.
Hi, and welcome to Steve Donna TV.
Today we're at Crescent Beach. This is on the south shore of Nova Scotia, just outside of Bridgewater.
Check this out. We've got some cool shots using the drone.
So this is a really cool beach. We can actually drive on it. It runs about almost 2 kilometers.
You have to get out of the house to see the wildlife, but in this case, the wildlife is in the house. So in 3 minutes, Lockport is going to be our home for the night. I can't wait. That's going to be reality. That beach is going to be in our eyesight. you any closer to sleeping on the ocean than this. Being that this is a long weekend here in Canada, we decided to take an adventure, and we were so lucky to have gotten one of these cottages here at the last minute here in Lockport. It's actually one of my favorite places now.
So we started our day on Crescent Beach, just outside of Bridgewater, Nova Scotia.
And now we are at a different Crescent Beach, here in Lockport.
This is where we're going to spend the night. We're going to wake up to the sunrise right over there.
And thanks for watching Steve Donna TV. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and the thumbs up. Join us on all of our adventures here in the beautiful land of Nova Scotia.